morning, all you beautiful sinners and saints. I'm Danny at King Hefe, and I'm a, I guess, somewhat tolerable bartender. Today, I'm going to teach you how to make one of the oldest cocktails that came out of like the 20s and 30s. It's called a bourbon smash. And to do that, you're simply going to take 3/4 ounces of a simple syrup, 3/4 ounces of lemon juice, preferably fresh squeezed, because, you know, we're bougie. You're gonna take 2 ounces of bourbon of your choice. I'm using Benchmark for this. You can also use Maker's, Bullet, pretty much anything you want. We're gonna take a few fresh mint leaves. Those will get muddled into the cocktail. And then you ice, top with ginger ale, and serve chilled. The reason I love this cocktail so much is because most people, when they think about bourbon, they don't think about how fresh and just absolutely delightful it can be. They think all the heavy, the smoky, the dark flavors, the, you know, the peats, the leathers, all of that stuff. They don't think summer afternoon sipping this cocktail on their porch. So that, boys and girls, is a simple bourbon smash.